Hello. I started talking and realized my microphone wasn't anywhere near my face. That's just like me. Medical, how's it going? All right. What's going on? What's happening? Oh, Palmon. Nice. I'm going pretty... I'm doing pretty good. You know, just hanging out. All right. How's Palmon going for you? I managed to beat the first tower this morning. got a lot of the map explored. Where? I haven't got a whole lot of the map explored. I mean, I'm starting to. See, you used Daydream for the tower. I had two daydreams. For the tower. I almost didn't make it. But surprisingly ended up getting it and see where is my hand cam. Right. Go out a smidgen. Try to yeah. I'm gonna be building. She's super cute. She has a lot. There's a lot going on. Let's see. I need more light. Light, all the light in the bird. There's more light. More light. There we go. You suck at these things. I love these things. They're great. I love putting them together. Yes. She has this big old tail. Right. Oh, I need my. Where did he go? All right, I'll be right back. Forgot. Oh, I forgot I needed my plate. My plate. It's where I put my pieces at so I don't lose them on my desk. These lot. Yeah, they're Logitech. Yeah, I'm not a let's buy th a $300 pair of headphones. That are probably just gonna last just as long as the $80 ones. FB. Well, I'm very particular with my headphones, so I like this fabric. And the reason why I like the fabric is that like that faux leather, like it like flakes off. No, this is H. I need F. No. Where did it go? There we go. Yeah, so like and because I don't like that when that happens, I get the fabric ones and so I don't know, I like the ones that I have. They've been working for me for a couple years now. You end up with black bits on the side of your face. Yeah, I don't like that. Cosmo. How's it going, Cosmo? Look who I'm building today. I imagine she'll probably take all day and probably tomorrow. Let's see, A10. Oh shit. Wait, does she have two sets of ears? What's going on? The ears on her head, just cosmetic, or okay. So the ears do get hidden, I think. So I wonder if it's just like a reused like mold. They just use the same mold for everything. Yeah, they're freaking tiny, tiny as hell. CB18. That's why I have my little special plate. So if I need to sit down something, it won't get set down until oblivion. Because you know that happens with everything. You set it down, you set anything down somewhere, and it automatically becomes a part of the black void of nothingness. Supposed to be. It's just one of those things I kind of learned over time. So whenever I put a small little bit down, it's gone forever. And I'm like, come on. Whoops. Yeah. Hey. That's 14. 84. Gonna get entirely different. brew out. Oh, that is. Okay, so let's see. Look at that. Goes into that. Is this not gonna go in? All right, have fun with your lurk. Yeah, there we go. Come on. There we go. It goes like, oh, there we go. I need to find 11 and 89. All right, what face should I put on her? And like neutral face, a screamy face. I have an angry face, and then a sad face. I'll just do the neutral face for right now. I'm pretty sure this is supposed to go all the way in there. Nope, there we go. Maybe? Am I missing something? Okay, so I put her. Oh, there we go. I got a cute little face. All right, we'll put her face off to the side and we'll start, I guess, on a body. I bet those are. I think I can take her ears off. I think I can replace it with these things. Let's see here. Need a. H, there we go. H. And yeah. I mean, don't yawn. Tired today. Like every other day. It's 30. I'm always sleepy. Contagious. Metaquil, that sounds like a you problem. All right, come on. weird. That's a weird part. Five. See, I take this one. Wait, no. Gotta do things in order. This. No, short one. Going to the, oh, it goes in the bottom one. There we go. One. And attach this one to this. And the 8. Oh, come on, get in there. There we go. Why are there two H19s? Guess I'll figure it out. all this. There we go. P13. Oh, it's the gold one. Nope. The other gold one. R1. That's Q. Nope. Nope. No. Back. Oh, there it is. Tiny little guy. All right, where does this guy go? Come on. And this one's being a butt. There we go. Oh, that could end it very badly. At least I didn't go flying very far. Let's see, E.
Is that another flesh one?
E. 3, there it is. Okay. Now. Head and torso. Well, half of a torso anyways. It's looking pretty cute though.
No.
Wait, what am I looking for? In. Wait, what?
Those pieces that. Oh.
They're like separate. PH. So why is it so tiny? That was the wrong direction. I think. Yeah, there we go. But. Oh. Well, what? Well, why? It's tiny. Super small, and it blends right in to the rest of the piece. So I don't know why it's even there to begin with. E4. What am I looking for? G. I don't think I've seen him. The legs or the hips, whatever you call it, look like this. The butt. There we go. This is what it wants. For the. You really like the cat plate? I'm glad. Glad you like the cat plate. It's great. I found it at Goodwill. Where I think someone unloaded their cat plate collection. Didn't I just have F? No, it didn't. There we go. All right. Right. Oh, technical difficulties. Technical difficulties, it means I'm a mess. All right. I think this goes up there. So. We're getting the other end of the bottom torso. Let's see, I5. Another itty bitty piece. Yeah. Oh, now. All right, I think it's supposed to go. This one's hard to tell. I think it's. No, stop your finger. Stop dropping it. Don't appreciate it. I think this is supposed to be a ruffle, so I think this is supposed to go like that. I think. Oh. This piece is difficult to get in there. I'm afraid I'm gonna break it. Oh my god, what is... My husband's talking to someone, and like, he's freaking like, yelling. He's Kiki. She always yells at people, she always yells at us when we're on the phone. So my husband's on the phone and Kiki's yelling at him. Alright, so this... I think it's supposed to go like this. Yeah, exactly. You're talking to me, right? Why are you talking to somebody else? You should be paying attention to me. But me. That's what Kiki does. Oh, what the? I thought I had that in. Come on. I feel like. Come on, stupid things. Just go in. Just go in, please. Yeah. There we go. All right. Now I gotta do another one. But yeah, that one went in pretty easily. All right, now I gotta figure out how to get these two. So this one should go this way. And this attaches to this. Come on. Really? Of course. Of course. Of course. Just... Just gotta peep under there. Of course, they needed to add that feature. That. Nope. Nope. Nope, that's... There it is. What the heck? Ah. What the? What? This little tiny triangle. I really need some tweezers. I And we have tweezers around here somewhere, but... Oh, come on. Oh, I almost lost that piece. It doesn't want to go in. Like one of those that like needs to go in at like a certain angle. Considering this piece is fucking tiny. There we go. Got it. All right. Let's see if I can get these. Oh, well, I'm not in frame. Get these, maybe. If you'd go in, that'd be great. That'd be great. Come on. Need. Some light to figure out what's going on here. Like, the piece, like, it wants to go in at, like, an angle. Which I'm trying, but it's not. Hmm. Oh, god dang it. Can't seem to brute force the things in either. Hold on. Maybe I'll have better luck with the other piece. Yeah, what the fuck? It went right in. Wonder. This one go right in. So this one. I don't even know if I need this piece. What the fuck? I'm pretty sure I got the right piece. And it just went, pretty much went right in. Bruh.
Hate it.
Oh yeah, I do need the other one. Let's see. Need that E1 back. All right, now to try to do this little tiny piece. Okay, that one went in easier. Thank fuck. E. H B. E7. Let that, this one goes. That one. No, there we go.
Arts and Crafts stream.
Oh, yes. Thanks for the bits.
Yeah, Arts and Crafts stream. I'm making... Hold on. Well, let me put her together real quick. How you doing, Phobius? See here. Look at her. Isn't she cute? Though of course she's kind of limbless at the moment. Doing pretty good. There we go. Let's get it. All right. Now I'll be starting on the limbs. Limbs here soon. She's actually a fox girl. She has a big ol' fluffy tail. Though you can't see the fluffy tail. Big ol' fluffy tail. At least I'm pretty sure she's a fox. Could be a tanuki, but I don't know. I have no information. Yeah, she's pretty cute. No, so I need these. Need. F. H. Okay. And then J, wherever that one's at. Nope. Oh shit, what's going on, cute bro?
FBI, open up!
Oh great, I need access to the keyboard. Kiru. Thanks for the raid. How was your stream?
Check out my cool buddy Great_Hero_Crew. They were last playing Splatoon 3. Go check him out.
I was Splatoon. Wait, no, I need Jay. It was fun. That's good. I'm glad you had fun. Even though sometimes we don't. Sometimes it's just pain and suffering. Well, that's fun. Yeah, I would have joined you, but I'm like, I've been wanting to build. build some kits. I have a couple boxes. Yeah, maybe next week. I might play some Splatoon next week. So you need to do that, and I might as well just do the other arm while I'm at it. Oh, I got the graphic for our next private battles. I just need to give it to you. I just need to send it. I forgot to send it before I started stream. Do I have another J24? Oh, I can interchange. All right. I only have one like that, though. About 20. Oh, okay, 25. Oh dear. Tiny, tiny little arms. All right. Got those. All right. So H. and H. Oh, there it is. That. Little tiny pieces. Okay. So we got I'm going to put hands into those. Oh, right. The arms into those, and I have a bunch of hands. Need to be careful not to cut the finger off. Jesus. Alright, so we got some. Oh no! I was gonna say we have the hands on. And then it decided to pop right back out. Oh, those pop out really easily. I didn't think those would pop out that easily. All right. Now we're working on the legs. All right. So I know she has two different legs. She has these legs, which are bare, and then she has the ones with the socks. She has the short socks. As far as I'm aware, she doesn't have any bare feet. Could be wrong, though. Yeah, so... we'll just make all the things as normal. All right. Am I done with this? I'm done with the sprue. I need ease. Nope. Yeah, there we go. I need E and then G. Huh. Oh, that's... we need C. No. Oh, that's the tail anyways. Oh, no. What? What did I... that's H. That's J. Where did... found it. Actually, well, no, we're fine. Let's see, E. Nineteen, and then 7. E6. All right, so this. Okay, this ball is supposed to go in here. One. I think that's supposed to go in here. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, God. Upper leg completed. E15. Yep, come on, peace. Go in your home. There we go. Okay. Okay. the knee, the lower leg.
FBI, open up!
What? Sari, thanks for the raid. Oh my god. How was your stream? What did you play? Actually, so.
Check out welcome my cool buddies, Sari Entity. They were
hello,
last
hello.
Playing Blaze
welcome
Blue.
In, everyone.
Entropy Effect, go check him out. Welcome to the Flower Forest Lumica Games. I hope you have a good time here.
Yeah, hello, hello. Welcome the new Blaze Blues game. Blair Blaze. Blah, 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 blah. Blaze Blue game. That's cool. Welcome in, everyone. If you don't know who I am, my name is Flora Mead. I'm an orc VTuber. I'm a variety streamer. I play a lot of games. What, was something too loud? Was Cheek too loud? I'm a variety streamer. I mainly play games, a lot of different kinds. But I also like to build model kits like this. I'm building her right now. And I also like to paint miniatures. I usually do that on Thursdays. But yeah, I play games like Splatoon and Phasmophobia. And I like to play chill games, but Splatoon is not really a chill game. It's like the only chill game I don't play. Where was I? Oh, here we go. She is a loud chicken. Sometimes she's too loud and sometimes she's too quiet. I think it depends on what I'm doing. So yeah, sometimes she is a loud chicken. Sometimes she's a very loud chicken. But how is the Sari? How's the new Blaze Blue game? I've never really played Blaze Blue. I don't even know. I don't know how many there are. That obviously tells you a lot about what I know about the game. Okay, I think I'm making the shoe. This one's a roguelite. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like roguelites. They're pretty fun. Oh, the others were fighting. Gotcha. That's probably why I don't know. I don't really play fighting games. Really ever. I don't really play fighters and I don't play first person shooters really all that much. Mainly because I'm just terrible at them. So I don't even bother anymore. It'd probably make some pretty good content though if I tried. Nothing like a bit of pain and suffering every once in a while. Getting some feetsies. So yeah, so my channel's pretty chill, especially when I'm doing like arts and crafts things. It's it can get pretty quiet. But I generally have some pretty good music on, so if you like heavy metal or things like it, that's usually my jam. Where are the pieces for the what? I want to make this the sock. E20. Am I missing something? Oh, no. See, you know me because of Cosmo and Yuki. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we play Phasma all the time. We have a fun time. We're a pretty good team. Though we like to tease Yuki a lot. Okay, so I think this. That goes like that. Why? All right. I was like, I need more leg pieces. Yeah, Yuki is a good bean. Oh, 15. Mako. How's it going? What are you up to, Mako? There you go. That need N. I nope. Let's see. Mako, come on. You should know better by now. Oh, you can't be coming in this stream and talking in other languages. Yeah, Ari, we're talking about our Phasmo team. J7. Mako always likes to come in here and cause trouble. That's our whole goal in life. Is to cause me trouble. Isn't that right, Mako? See, I understood that. Yeah, Mako doesn't like to listen either, as you can tell. Right, let's see. What? My husband reveal? Wait, no? Who said that? Who said anything about that? Oh, can I see him? Oh, nobody's gonna see him. These legs so difficult to put on. Too hot for Twitch. Yeah, I wouldn't want him streaming. I wouldn't want other women, you know, looking at him with their thirsty eyes. She's also as cute as you. Wait, who is as cute? Wait, you're talking about her? Is he hot? I mean, I think so. What? What are you? Are you jealous? No, you. Wait. Alone, thanks for the gift subs. You've heard his very manly voice. Fine hunk of meat. Cosmo. Fine hunk of meat. Oh my god. Oh dear. Don't let him hear you say that, or else he'll get a big ego. You wouldn't want him to get a big ego now, would you? It's the kind of meat you'll never find in the trash can. Far too fresh and tasty. I mean, you're not wrong. Maybe we'll play together one of these days so you can hear more of his manly voice. Because you want no go. Why do you want it so bad? Like, you're curious. You don't even really know what I look like. I think I've maybe shared like one picture of me. That was a while ago. Let's see. You would melt the stream. Uh-oh. My shit just came apart. Yeah, my stream would implode. You guys don't want that, right? Wait, if this was a restaurant, why is that going to be the most expensive dish? 5 stars. Gordon Ramsay would not even be able to criticize. I mean, you're not wrong about the being the most expensive dish. Again. Like, I'm interested in the husband reveal. Oh, come on. Really, Mako? You don't care about me? I see how it is. I wouldn't show my face anyways. God, this piece is being a bitch. What, if you say it's green? You don't want to see green people? Maka, what are you... What? Who do you think you're watching right now? What? People scare you? Well, you're just gonna have to deal with it. Especially, oh my god, this piece. Oh. Let's see if scary is even finer. Wait. Yeah, Cosmo. He's like a diamond, but I'm a bouquet of diamonds. This piece won't go in. Oh, fuck me. Oh well, I got it in. But Cosmo, what would a bouquet of diamonds look like? Would it be diamonds shaped like roses? Or just a bunch of just diamonds on sticks? That was dumb. Mako, what do you need to ask? Is it gonna be something weird? It's always something weird with you, Mako. Attractor, what's going on? Let's see. A big one in the middle bringing the ensemble together. Gotcha. Oh, what is this? Let's see. Attractor thing for the sub. Whoa, wait, hold on. 12 months? Holy cow. Whole year. Wait, let's see. Are different types of pilots worse? Like, are fighter pilots more arrogant than logistic pilots? It was gonna be a weird question like that. I never really dealt with pilots, so I wouldn't know. Now we're but. Mako, why are you asking? weird questions. So you said pilots suck? Yeah, and like in a general sense. But I don't know if a certain pilot is more arrogant than another. Base pilots are worse than both. They're the absolute worst. Yeah, Cosmo, you would know, wouldn't you? Mr. Space Pilot. Space Raccoon Pilot. Going through the trash. It's fucking trash. I have to make all my trash cans raccoon proof. Like Cosmo can just, you know, come in at any time and have like a nice meal, but nah, he likes to go through the trash instead. It's such a pain. And freaking trash is everywhere. I have to go clean it up. Let's see, swear to God. I'll be the first transgender fighter race. I'll be the nightmare haunting the minds of Yeah, Mako. Are you short? I'm pretty sure there's a height restriction on fighter pilots.
I need a new bits badge.
Ugh. Well, thanks for the bits. Need a new bits badge. God damn it. Well, if you'd stop throwing bits at my face, you wouldn't need a new bits badge. Got a sushi. Let's see. Awesome. You find a lot of treasures in the trash? Well, you're not going to find any treasures in my trash. It's in a trash can for a reason. There's a whole race of bananas up there who had let all bananas go extinct. And we sell them your banana peels. Wait, you sell them the banana peels instead of the like you can't you haven't been able to way to find bananas, grow bananas. So, well, our bananas are bred to be that way, or they're bred to be specific bananas. Let's see. Mako, you want to be small and cute and friend shape. Oh, Mako, maybe there's an opposite of leg lengthening, instead you can get height reduction. I don't know if that would actually be a thing. That'd be kind of interesting though. They're happy, which is deal. Selling the whole banana might cause themselves to wipe themselves out over fighting over it. Well, then you'll lose a lot of business, wouldn't you, Cosmo? Unless you're able to start a banana farm off world and then sell them your bananas and charge them more for it. You need a few trillion bananas. That's a lot. That's a lot of bananas. Can't afford that many. Well, I don't care about the bananas. I don't like bananas anyways. Take all the bananas. Let's see, we lost the old bananas. What are you talking about, Mako? I mean, lost the old bananas. The old variant was better. Wiped out in a plague. Wiped out in a plague. J9, J6. How do you know the old variant was better? What banana flavors? Sweets taste so different to bananas? What? I don't understand the look of that sentence. They have the same chemicals as the old bananas. Bananas don't prosper with hydroponic. I didn't know that. Chicken attack. Kinda makes sense. Chicken attack. Chicken attack. Chicken attack. Chicken attack. It's funny time. Why? Not the chickens. I mean the bunnies. God damn it. Chicken and the bunnies. You guys are so needy. Well, just you specifically. Alright, there we go. The rain of chickens, yeah. They're rough. They're relentless. That goes like that. Let's see. Bananas are too solid. Not like juicy for like a tomato or grape. Oh, that makes sense. Let's see. Mako, you need to give a damn about your homework. Don't be like me, who barely passed high school. And then pretty much had to go into the military. If I never get out of school, what's the point of doing well? Like, what it... Family passed high school, but of course it was a lack of concern. Cosmo, same. Same. I didn't care about homework or grades or anything like that. Doesn't mean you're not smart. Alright. Got those legs done, at least. You don't care about anything at all. Mako, you need to start caring about stuff. Trust me, you'll regret it when you're older. See, you hated homework completely, then you passed college 10 years at the top of your class. See? I graduated with 3.7 for my master's. Mako, I feel like you're just saying that now just to rustle my jimmies. Just to get a reaction out of me. What? Why is him so much thicker than the other? Mako, what are you? What? What are you? What are you going on about? Are you talking about my hands? This piece. N5 and M2. About my hands? What? My hands? My hands are... They're the same... They're pretty much the same size. One might be... I don't know. Oh, Possible one might be more swollen than the other. And plus, I mean, my right hand's probably beefier than my left hand, because my right hand is dominant. Because that's, you know, usually what happens. Mako, do your homework. See you later. See you later, Mako. You're not doing it, you're too tired. Well, you're awake enough to come onto a stream and talk about how one of my hands is bigger than the other. That's different. Okay. Oh, I see. Aha, there we go. All right, Mako, good night. I was like, speaking of time. Wait. No. I haven't been watching my time. I've been freaking engrossed. Don't worry, I'm not getting off right now. Come on. Awesome pain. There we go. Oh. Oh shit. Cannot have pieces falling into the void. That's no fun. Where is it? There we go. This is like such a weird hole. More. Oh, I forgot. The other piece. I think this is how it goes on. Not. No? No. Yeah. Okay, now we're getting to her tail. Her big old fluffy tail. She got a huge tail. Yeah. Wait, D12. That's a just looks like a ball. Oh, it's like a half a ball. Oh no, it's full ball. Nope. But that's an entirely different number. I just had to stare at it for a little bit until my brain started activating again. Don't you just have times like that where your brain just entirely decides to, like, shut off? D6. Oh, fuck. Let's go. That. Another piece that's gonna be a pain in my butt. There we go. There we go. Okay, so this. Goes into there. There we go. And that's not the way that goes. Okay, so it looks like I have a little access panel for something. I think. My, tail isn't sitting flush. I'm gonna have to say fuck it and just leave it like that. Cause that's gonna be a pain to get back out. Right, next page. Let's let's get D. Okay. And this goes into we're getting there. Let's see. Now let's J P's. Eight and four. Okay. P. Oh, that's not it. Literally right in front of my face. I want these guys. This. Guy goes into this guy. Goes in here. Is it the long one that goes in there? Oh, it goes like that. No? No. Oh, fuck. Tails moving around too much. I now 6, now 5? Question mark? Oh, heck. This. Okay, and then this tail's just going to attach right here. Oh, maybe. Let me take this off. Like the, sometimes the pieces will get in the way of each other. Oh, I'm just going to do a little bit of dismemberment. There we go. Aha. Now put the tail back on. And there we go. Is kind of just the base of her is built, and she has like accessories and stuff. I think she's real cute. And then obviously I have a base for her. But let's see. Well, that's the instructions for the base. Okay, so she is so cute. She's so adorable. So let's try to put together some of her extra parts here. I have some time. Might as well. Might as well. Yeah. No, that's not it. Feels like an extra like breastplate. Oh, what is it, Eddie? What is it, buddy? Eddie, you rarely come upstairs. What are you doing up here, buddy? Huh? What are you doing up here, bud? Eddie, what's wrong, buddy? Is it food time? Is it food time, Eddie? Yeah. What's up, buddy? Huh? What's up, buddy? Come here, Eddie. Ooh. Come here. Eddie, why are you walking away? Eddie. Here's Kitty. Oh, Eddie. Ow. Hey. Can't let him sit on me. His nails are too sharp. Oh, Eddie. Oh, buddy. I'm surprised he hasn't, like, jumped on my table yet. He usually does. Oh, buddy. Yeah, who's a happy boy? Yeah, everybody loves Eddie. Eddie's a fan favorite. Wow. Like that. Yeah, it would be cool to like have like a cat cam, but like they don't really hang out with me in my office. They're usually hanging out downstairs on the couch, so. They don't want to, they don't want to be up here. Okay, let's see, what's the easiest way? Okay, so I have to go like this. Ouch. It's on there. That off. Oh, I'd like that to stay on there. That's the hand. Fuck. Should just come right off. Yeah, what it's like on there. You just killed a big grass mammoth? Oh, nice. Fuck. Excuse me. The model coming along, as you can see. Fuck. It's just trying to switch this breastplate. Then making or building, put some of her accessories on, put that back on. But she's going pretty well. Let me put her back together so you can see. You can see her all in her cute glory. Should probably switch her hands. Y'all fuck. And her tail fell off. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I pretty much, I got like the base, kind of the base part, you know, built. And now I'm just kind of working on all of like the extra stuff. So like the socks, I need to put together the sock parts. It has, let me find the picture. So she has these socks. I'm pretty sure both legs have them. I don't know. I can't remember. And then she has a staff here. And she has a bigger bow in the back, as well as these arm thingies. So yeah. So that's what I'm doing. I'll probably make her extra. I want to make her extra legs. And maybe this part here. Yeah, she's so cute. Indeed. I need more buildable waifus. I have one. I have another one. That I still need to build. So I'll probably save her for probably not next week, but probably the week after that. I do have a bunch of kids, but they're not all cute waifus. I mean, I could build some regular gunpla. I have some of those too, so it's not like. I'll get all my kids built eventually. Don't you worry. It's not like I've gone out and bought more. All right, so this. But I need the, the tweezers right about now. And I'm just gonna have to go in and push it out. Little tiny piece that I hope I don't lose. Oh, look at that. Her outfit's becoming more cuter. Becoming a lot cuter. I'm gonna put different hands on her. Weird. Okay. So I got that. I have to take her body off again. Six. One and Okay. I have... Ready to go. Oh, come on. Come on, Ruffles. Stay in there. All right, now I need to... I disabled that. Oh, okay. So that piece, I think, needs to stay. There we go. All right. Okay. All right, I think I'm going to call it a day. At least, yeah, I'll call it a day. I will probably finish because I still have a couple more pages left. I'll go ahead and finish her on Tuesday. So I'll finish her on Tuesday, and then if I finish her on Tuesday, then I'll play some games on Tuesday, but so, I mean, she's pretty cute. Pretty cute so far. Love how she's turning out. I can't wait to have, like, her whole outfit. Her leg came out. Can't wait to have her whole outfit finished. Yeah, Metaquil, have a good night. Have fun with Power World. Yeah. Yeah, I got super far. Yeah, she's super cute with big old tail. Alright. So let's see. Alrighty. I'm getting a little tired. All right, well, let's go see. Who is available for a raid? Let's see who's on. But I hope everybody enjoyed I hope everybody enjoyed today's stream. I always like building model kits. Let's see. Oh. See, Nyx is on and Grom's also on. Alright, we'll go raid Grom. Because he's pretty cool. He's pretty fun, pretty chill. So the next time I'll be on Tuesday, so I'll finish that model on Tuesday. And then we'll probably play games after that. But thanks everyone for coming to my stream and hanging out and, you know, and all that jazz. Thanks for the raids. If you know who you are, Kiru and Sari, so. Can't wait to meet your hot husband one day. Yeah, he's not gonna come on stream. All right. Anyways, we're gonna go raid Grom. Thank you again for coming. Hope you all have a great rest of your night and a great rest of your week. And I will see you some other time. Bye. Thank you.